Randi Miller of Oregon State underway on the beam. Oregon State, very much a dark horse here, but a team that could jump up.
Well, they've always had a reputation for being excellent on this event. Nice round off, right out backflip. Good solid landing. A full turn, you'll see that a lot, another requirement. Randi, she moves very well on this event. Straddle jump combination. Scissor dismount, double twisting, right out backwards, stuck the landing.
Excellent routine for Randi Miller. Why do the hugs at this level of competition seem so much more sincere than at the higher levels?
I think a lot of it has to do with the fact that team is the most important thing. They're all really rooting for each other, pulling for each other.
A lot of it has to do with sincerity.